वेलकम। सो टुडे वी विल कवर द होल टॉपिक, द टू टॉपिक्स मीन्स एंड आवर एंड वी विल कवर द सेकेंड चैप्टर टुडे। ओ सॉरी, आई एम मूव्ड अ लिटिल फर्दर। सो टुडे वी विल कवर द टॉपिक ऑफ ग्रे सील। सो लुक फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज अ सील but it's not gray, okay? This is a white seal. And do you know my friends? Baby, oh look, I think we should start now our topic. And I will explain you the words and the sentences that are written, okay? Gray seal. So this is a seal, but it's not gray. This and this is a gray seal, okay? Gray seals are mother and father. But this is a white seal. White seal are babies. Look, it's written also. Baby gray seals are born white. Oh, so this is a baby gray seal. Because it's white, okay? It looks so cute. Hello? Okay, let's read the facts. Facts. Kind of animal mammal. So, my friends, seals are also mammals. Home. Cool coastal waters in the North Atlantic. Okay. Means the gray seal lives in the cold coastal waters in the North Atlantic Ocean. Okay. Size, male, weighs about as much as three professional football players. Okay, means they are heavy and female much smaller. Okay. Food, fish, crustaceans, squid, octopuses. Okay, but octopuses are much bigger, but I don't know how seals eat them, okay? Sounds, hoot. The sounds of the gray seals are hoot. Babies, one at a time. They give one baby at a time, okay? So, my friends, look, it's a gray seal. And this is also a gray seal. This is a baby papa fact. I think we should read it. Gray seals can hold their breath for 20 minutes. Do you know my friends? The gray seals can hold their breath for 20 minutes. But do you know my friends? In our previous video, in our previous chapter, the marine iguana can hold their breath more 10 minutes. Means 30 minutes, okay? For 30 minutes, okay? This is the question. When you were born, was your hair the same color it is now? Means, my friends, it is written that when you were born, was your hair the same color? Say, was same color it is now? Means, it was same color or different color when you were born and now? Okay. So we have covered the topic of gray seal. So, bye-bye, gray seal. So, to our next topic, yellow tube spoon. Look, this is a yellow tube sponge. It does not look like a fish or it does not look like a sea animal, but it's a sea animal. Name is yellow tube sponge. It's a tube and it looks like a sponge. Do you know about sponge that absorbs water? Okay, let's read the facts. Facts, kind of animal, invertebrate. So my friends, look, it's an invertebrate. Home, shallow waters in the Caribbean Sea and Gulf of Mexico. Oh no, sorry, the Gulf of Mexico. Okay, means the yellow tube sponge lives in the shallow waters in the Caribbean Sea. This is the gray seal lives in the shallow water in the Caribbean Sea and Gulf of Mexico. Okay, size, grows about as tall as 2.5 year old child. Means the size of the yellow tube sponge is, means it grows about as tall as a 2.5 year old child. Means it's quite small, but it's looking big here. Okay, food, plankton. The yellow tube sponge eats plankton, okay? Sounds, then it makes no sound. Eggs, thousands at a time. It lays 1,000 eggs at a time. Okay. It's a yellow tube sponge. A sponge is an animal. Yes, a sponge is an animal. It's also here. Look. Looking inside a sponge. Wow, it's the inside of a yellow tube sponge. Means if you look inside by these holes, then inside you will look. It will look like this. Okay. So these are kind of sponges. Okay, my friends. Look, this is a kind of sponge. This sponge name is elephant ear sponge, and this sponge's name is hedgehog. This is hedgehog sponge, and this sponge name is pink wisp sponge, and this sponge name is barrel sponge, and this sponge name is azure vase sponge, and this sponge name is staghorn sponge. Look, they are so different, like corals, but corals are different from them. Look, but this is a little similar to a coral's color. Okay. Now, if there's a question, can you think of another sessile animal in this book? Hint C, page 32. Oh, so my friends, can you remember? I think we should look a little in the page 32. Yes, 61, 57, 47, 31, 32. Look, the stony coral. Look, we have discussed about stony coral in our previous videos. So, if you have not watched, then check out the previous video in the part 3 or 4 in our first chapter video, okay? Yes, so it's time for saying bye-bye to my dear friends, means you all who are watching this video. So, my friends, bye-bye. And bye-bye for the yellow tube sponge. Bye-bye. Okay, friends, bye-bye. But in our next video, we will discuss the chapter 3, Indian Ocean. And we will cover the some topics of this Indian Ocean. Means there are so many animals to discover in this book, my friends. Hopefully, I think we will soon cover up this whole book, and I will start a new book in our next year. One minute, please, my friends. Yes, I think before January, in December, I think we will cover the whole book and start a new book. Okay, my friends, bye. Wait for the next video for the next chapter, Indian Ocean. So we will zoom in and keep watching my videos for new facts. Okay, bye.